Okay, so I'm just, I've got a, one of the people that's part of the process that does the chroming in this factory. His name's Tony. Yeah, how you doing, Tony?
Alright, yeah, my mate.
Alright, yeah. So what is the processes that, for instance, mine's gonna go through? I know you're doing some chroming at some copper plating for another company.
Another company at the moment, yeah. No, because when we do the old drums, we have to go through like cleaner. It's a detergent stuff, it takes all the grease off.
Detergent, yeah?
Detergent, yeah.
That's the first step.
That's the first stage.
Okay.
And it has to go from there, obviously rinse off with a lot of water, straighten the acid, and the acid takes all the scour off.
Okay.
Yeah, and obviously after the scour, it goes into the rinse.
Yeah.
The rinse straightens from the nickel for about an hour and a half.
Okay. An hour and a half.
Yeah, depending on how bright you want it, you know, obviously it goes in longer.
Okay.
So you come back out of there, and obviously you go through your normal rinses, and it's chrome plated.
Right.
And then you get the lovely shine in it.
Okay, so it's got, after all of that, it's got to be rinsed off, what, with water?
Normal water. Yeah, it's normal water.
So which part of the process is where the cyanide is?
That's just in here, for the brass and copper. That's the cyanide tanks.
Is that cyanide?
Cyanide, yeah.
Oh my god. I've been walking past that
all
the time.
Yeah.
Jesus. Alright.
It's only poisonous, obviously, if you drink it.
But is that a full tank of cyanide then?
More or less, yeah.
Oh my gosh. You know how many times I've walked past that? Okay. So, and what part of the process is that? Cleaning?
That's for brass plating and copper.
Oh, for brass plating and copper.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, it's really interesting.
Yeah, because the copper tank, this one here, has to be when we've got spare steel.
Yeah.
Certain steel go in there first, then we go in the tank afterwards.
Okay.
Yeah, just give it that extra protection on the other material.
On the material, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright, lovely. Alright, thanks a lot.
That's alright.
I'll talk with you later on, maybe.
Okay, yeah.
Alright, cheers, man. Thank you.